Hello friend, today I'm going to show you boilerplate networking issue on Visual Studio Code. Okay, in HTML template, if I write exclamation mark and hit tab button, then boilerplate not working here. Okay, so fixing this issue, let's go to settings, extensions, first install HTML boilerplate. Okay, HTML boilerplate install this extension. Okay, it's successfully installed. Then go to settings. Okay, then go to settings. Then extension. Under extension, you have to go to image. Scroll down. Trigger expansion on tab. Select this. Use inline completions and select this. Okay. If I go to index file and exclamation mark and hit tab, then boilerplate works successfully. Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video is helpful for you, please subscribe and like the video.